Now we are going to solve numerical number 2 based on effect of compensation on surge impedance loading. So the given question is a transmission line has surge impedance of 400 ohm. So ZS value has been given as 400 ohm and it is operating at 400 kV. So VS value is also given as 400 kV. It is compensated with series capacitor compensation of 25%. Find surge impedance loading. So surge impedance loading in case of without compensation will be equal to VS square, means 400 square upon 400. That will be equal to 400 megawatt. And in case of here, the capacitor compensation is series capacitor compensation. So surge impedance loading will be equal to SIL of 1 upon 1 minus KCSE. So SIL value is nothing but 400 upon divided by under root 1 minus 0.25. So SIL is coming, that is 461.88 megawatt. So this is SIL without compensation, this is with compensation. And now the angle is a power transfer is 200 megawatt. So P is equal to P max sine delta. So 200 megawatt power has been transferred and maximum power we have to take 400 megawatt sine of delta. So delta will be equal to 30 degree from here. And in case of with compensation, same 200 will be equal to 461.88 sine of delta. So delta here is coming 25.465 degree.